Welcome to another edition of the What Ifs. And this is going to take place on one of my favorite shows, Once Upon a Time. What if the royal family of the Inhumans were living among the people at Storybrooke? How would they affect the storyline? What Inhuman will team up with Emma? And do you think that Gold could stand up against the Inhumans? Leave a comment or a video response.